Really hard, man. But some people are actually looking forward to me to play the old
Hey, does anybody want coffee?
Two Brady games
Who
today.
wants coffee? I just made a fresh pot of coffee.
Let me shout
Does
some of you
anybody
guys
want
out.
coffee?
Let's shout you
Does
guys
anybody
out.
want coffee? Who wants coffee?
Getting late.
You want coffee?
It's getting late for
I just
you,
made
just
coffee. Does anybody want coffee? Do you want coffee?
Appreciate you for a bit early.
I just made a fresh pot of coffee. Does anybody want coffee?
Let me shout some of you guys out who's been here.
Woo, hi, Dan. Fresh pot of coffee. You bad coffee?
Oh, man.
Real belly laughs tonight. Oh, no, that's a thing. Like, someone would lose their shit
no,
over
no,
that
we are.
On behalf
no, we
of someone.
I'm not tired.
It's always
work,
on
so.
Behalf of someone.
Lev and his pet broke. I've never seen that before.
You have now?
Never ever seen that.
Who has this been? Oh yeah, I need different mods.
I've played in literally like fucking 3 weeks. Take his bag by Lola Diane. No.
You're working, Jesby.
I'm not good at this. I'm not good. I know.
Just trying to think who's been here.
Like
oh yeah, Mr. Weird Big's been here too! Man, you guys are awesome.
Okay, that was the choice, and that really hits home for me recently because of Annie Wershing.
Guys has been there. Oh yeah, Queen as well. Damn, you guys are awesome, man. Just trying to think who's been here, man. I'm gonna forget somebody, but if I forgot somebody, I'm sorry! Oh, T Queen's been here. Damn. Ah, freaking flip flops. Shout out too much.
There's Pokemon and I'm trying to stab you fuckers.
When you're at 56, bro, what is the fuck?
Let's find out.
You know
out.
What? Out!
That's a good clip, Mr. Whitebag. That is. You killed literally every freaking body. You're literally on a kill streak.
I'm going off!
No, you not stab me. I stab you.
No. Superman not here.
No. Man. Superman. Can you just shout them out, Jesby? No, you're welcome. Man, I know I'm gonna do this, but ladies, this bit's hard. What I'm on? There's too many enemies in one area. But if I play it smartly, I can do it. You shout Grandmaster out twice in Jesby, I think. Oh, because I shouted him out, that's why. That's why it's coming out twice. Damn. Got double shout out, Grandmaster.
All right, let's go, guys. Trying to try out this new Splatter Royale update that came out last week.
I don't worry, Grandmaster. No, we don't worry, Jesby. You guys are awesome. Sorry, I'm afraid. My mate's back to front. That's a good clip.
What?
Let's get some me. Love you.
What?
We love you too, Jesby.
What is going on here? I'm gonna have to clip this.
He's got fire going out his hat. His fire is going out his hat. That's a weird clip. Yeah, get fire coming out your hat. This is realistic. This is. Oh, no, it isn't. It's game. Logic. That's a good clip, Lee.
What you call it?
This is gonna end bad.
Oh, yeah.
What you said, mate? Say, we love you too, Jesby.
Have to go grab the cart.
Yeah, don't worry, grab us. My brain was back to front. Man, had you on my mind. Man, I like Residential 2. I need to play the story mode.
What the hell, Horace?
Can you not jump?
No, your horse can't jump. It's a non-jumper.
I got your money.
Red Killer's Dead Redemption 2, BTW. Yeah, I need to play that at some point.
No!
Need to play the story mode again. Red Dead Redemption 2.
Mooney T posed a bit. That was funny. Laurie Strode T-posed.
T-posed.
For a couple seconds.
T-posed for a couple of seconds. That's like a Fortnite me, mate. Oh, me, let's T-pose. Let's continue the story, ladies and gents. We're going to do Bratz 2 again, ladies and gents. See if you like it. And then we've got... Gun, mate. Oh, you kicked me. Oh, you dirty biscuit. This song's so catchy, mate. Move on.
Ready to lose?
Oh, Toad. Run! He's gonna blow! Oh, crud. Really? BS. Yeah, I was like a couple of inches away. You still killed me. Well, that's not fair, man. That's mean. I got killed. Let's see some Psycooper music. I don't know if you guys remember this, though. That was a bit too loud, though. I'll set it down slightly. If I can find it, just come mix it up in it. Wow. Nah, I think that's a bit too loud though. Ah, man. It's a good song, mate, but I'm trying to turn it down for you guys, but... Another two enemies. Man, trying to run away again. Oh, another two. Oh, what? Damn. should play Sidekick at some point. Man, Sidekick with games are really good, by the way, ladies and gents. I played them all on stream, except from the fourth one. Sidekick for the fourth one is the longest one out of all of them, by the way. Monkeys. I don't like Sidekick, but I like this song. This song from Sidekick. I'm trying to sort this bomber out. No, he got me, you dirty biscuit. Frick you. Come here, you muppet. Oh, you dirty toad. Why you pick me up, man? You dead fricker! I'm dead now, frick you! Ready to lose? Oh my god, that bomb nail almost got me. Oh my god. Survived that, damn. Get off me, wiener. Was it your ever clip was come, was it, damn? Man. That's a bit of the anime. Wow! That song's really good, but man, bananas. Look at that toad. Whew. There's gonna be loads of enemies about the too many freaking enemies. Oh, yeah, look at that, did a bit of one look. Frickin' sausages! Oh, leave me alone. Really? That's not fair! Man. What fucking bitches, man. Sorry, but man, that's annoying. It's your way in the freaking doorway, man. Try to play it smart, man. Get kill one of them out the lot, and then one of them literally use a freaking RP like rocket launcher on you. Yeah, frick sakes, man. Try to play it smart, and literally that happens. What? That's not fair, man. Man. Damn, this game is unfair. Damn, man. I'm trying to escape, you can't even escape.
There are still some strikers on the upper floors.
Good work, Kanoko. You might need this.
I never should do my other song. Ow. Oh, this is not gonna go well, eh?
Big spider pig.
Oh, what the hell, you picked me whenever up? What the biscuit?
Can he swing from a web? We can't.
Freak
he's you. A pig. Look out, he is a spider pig.
Haha, get killed by your own freaking teammate, mate. How you like that, you fricker? He got killed by his own teammate. He deserved that, didn't he? Freaking dirty humbug. Man. There ain't hardly no bullets in this. What the flip flop? You just shut your eye again. Damn. Ah, winners. Really? Oh, you frickin' sausage, man. Oh, this is not fair. It's frickin' bananas. Got your day, fricker. Get laughed at, winner.
So there. Ready to lose?
Finally got the weasel. Man, monkeys.
We played as well, man. The last game was good as well. I don't know. It's Roblox, bro, but they must be... Fuck! Hobos! Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay! Oh, fuck! Alright! Alright, alright! Oh, fuck!
That shot even scared the crap out of me. What the heck? Damn.
Ready to lose?
Oh my god, I'm punching the finette. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Man, thanks for sharing Hops. That is awesome, he is. Oh my god, leave me alone, bruh. Come on, man. This is not cricket. Leave me alone. Bruh, told you to leave me alone. LA London Gaming. Thanks for being here. Man, what a flip flop. Oh, you dirty biscuit.
Yes, it is. I hate to lose. I'm still calling
him a sore loser.
I'm a bit
hard to get this game now. So headshot, you bitch! Sorry.